Wait a minute, boys and girls. I think I see our bee. That's right, our school-wide expectations. Be responsible, be respectful, and be safe.
Good morning, staff and students. It's time for your daily morning announcements. Today is Friday, February the 26th, 2021. And today we're doing our right wheel of fortune. And we will be displaying the names of the students of the month, and we will find out who's getting the ultimate prize of the pizza delivered to them.
And here are the names of the students of the month for February. Boys and girls, here we go. Let me hear you say, spin that wheel. Congratulations, Malik Wilkerson. You have won the ultimate prize of pizza being delivered to your home. And congratulations to everyone else. Thank you. And here are some highlights from our fourth grade Black History program. It was a wonderful program. Great job, Mrs. Edgerson and Mrs. Williams.
I was not worthy of attention. You showed me the story of Samuel L. Jackson.
I said my appearance would hinder opportunities. You showed me the stories of Lizzo and Rudy Goldberg. I said I was mistreated. You showed me the story of Oprah Winfrey.
I said nobody can beat cancer. You showed me the story of Robin Robin.
Answer me. Did you take my offer?
chance.
I said the odds were against me because I was adopted. You showed me the story of Nelson Mandela.
But the tears I can't hold inside, losing you in my life, you see.
And boys and girls, we just want to let you know that we made it through another week. All right. Well, I think we're just going to do words of wisdom. What do you think, Donovan?
Okay. And here is your daily bit of words of wisdom. One small positive thought in the morning can change your whole day.
Yes. Well, we're keeping it short and sweet today. Have a wonderful weekend. Bye.